on Trinidad. Trinidad says calling it.
William Joppy has never been showcased under such hot, just like this one. Trinidad traditionally hands to the side of Trinidad's cheek.
Trinidad is starting out the
right. If Trinidad is able to slip around that jab, function.
That's what Joppy doesn't want to do, is to run into Trinidad. He's going to make.
With that heavy jab.
Now Trinidad trying
to let.
Trinidad can get on the right foot.
Right hand lands again.
Terrific. Perhaps telling first round.
Joppy goes down. So just as he floored Vargas in the first round, so
power does Joppy have left? Joppy walks into the Trinidad
and get away with it.
This may be the biggest benefit for Joppy. The extra.
Only the second time that Joppy has been knocked out.
To be careful, because Trinidad likes to get up on that right foot.
Joppy not yielding. Got up from two knockdowns in the first round.
Trinidad has only been catching him while his hands are down. Drops his hand just a little too much.
Joppy still ain't
knocked down because of dropping his hand. But the Trinidad worked for what he get. What you got to do, keep moving.
Our right hand
has got to be on the move. Don't stand in front of this puncher.
The jab is the weapon he hopes to rely on to win the fight tonight.
Bad trap playing the counterpunch.
Hard mark. Joppy has been too easy a target for Trinidad. There are subtle ways of roughing up. Watch the elbows. Come on. Low blow by Trinidad.
If Trinidad punch low.
When you got a lot of jabs like that, you're going to see a lot of blood.
He's working that jab and throwing a comeback to knock Trinidad down in the fourth after seemingly being gone from the fight. Landed for Joppy. Not hard, but he made contact. Trinidad trying to measure him for another big left hook.
With his jab.
Trinidad Jonah.
Landed 27th. Threw 116 punches overall.
Very, very busy.
Watch out.
He gets right
now.
29-27. Tito Trinidad. Jim, he gets it in his tracks. Big left hook. Convinces Rakanti he can go on.
He's in with the.
Where am I? Where am I? Joppy is thinking.
Scott goes to the body with the left hand.
That is it. Mistake. Don't go toe-to-toe with him. Move.
Trinidad digs better
in this fight as Joppy has landed some good solid punches. He has knocked
up around. It'll come back to haunt him.
In the game.
All the courage in the world.
Well, he's not really standing up.
After two right hands, Herman.
And he makes it out of the round.
He's more than a one-handed puncher. He can hurt you with both hands. Joppy desperately trying to survive and succeeding.
Got up and stayed up. Gutty effort by Joppy just to make it out of round.
Jim, that's the kind of fighter he is. Stronger than him. So far, we have the answer.
Level in round five. Remember, in round three, he threw
under the head. Well, we've seen him stop fighters with bodies.
Tito, watch the elbow. Come on now.
Never been a champion.
He loves it.
Simple man, simple life.
This is the way they used to do it. Joppy just believed that he can do it. Take it and come back. Joppy went down to the body.
He continues. Felix Trinidad with a sensational knockout.
Get him.
That leather a lot sooner than he would have if he'd been a little more elusive.
But he does it with power.
I got no.
Is the new WBA middleweight champion.